Hello and welcome to another day on the farm. So we're up at the main farm today. We've got the Fendt 724 here with a Richard West trailer full of lime, which we make ourselves, but at another yard, which we're going to go drop this off to a customer, and then we are going to go down to the yard and show you our new enterprise, what we've built, and why we've been not filming for a couple of days. That is because I'm trying to get this sorted. So I'm trying to get everything sorted. The yard needed sorting, still does, but we can sort that when we get down there. But yeah, we've got to drop this lime off to the farm just down the road, the big farm, because they wanted the hay bales making. We made them, but then they were told that they couldn't put field beans in it until next year. So we basically said we can put lime on it and we can get another two cuts of silage off it for them, for that, and they said yeah, go for that. So yeah, you don't really see this Fendt, and that is because this Fendt is down at our other yard, the one that we're going down to in a second. I'm just going to drop this off. I don't know if you want it on the field or not. We'll find out. More stuff for sale. Hey, that looks like my JCB, my old one, the original, the one that I brought . So he's got one field of beans in, which is alright. And that is why you should always drive the steering axe. Don't know where he wants it, so I'm just going to put it here for him. So yeah, we've got the dump trailer down at the other yard. We're using this Richard West because we have just brought another two brand new Bailey grain trailers ready for harvest. That field is getting cut for the dairy farmer, so is his fields over here, so he's going to have quite a lot of silage in his pit. he's got the maize that will be at our farm. If he needs it. Yeah, it's a bit, like I said, the fence is a bit mucky because it's going through mud. It's been on a quarry job for the past 2 days. And because I drive the 7.5 and the 6, the other John Deere, I just thought, I was down here last night trying to sort all the lime out ready. And this was the tractor that was down here, and I haven't driven it for a while, so I thought, take it back to the yard. So here it is, the new yard, the new business, new enterprise, whatever you want to call it. We make lime, or we make our own lime. So we've got the digger on the stone pit, we've got the crusher there, we've got the 6930 there with the dump trailer, which we're gonna, the dump trailer will take it up to the shed up there, tip it, and then we've got the wheel loader down there, which at the moment we've got to move all the soil. We've got the lorry down here that moves the crusher to different jobs. So yeah, we've got the Scania down here with the low loader that moves the crusher and the digger. Got the big man truck with the tipper that moves all the soil. And when we have big, like when the customer wants big loads of lime, that will then take that. We've got a load of soil here that was basically dug out for to make this area. But yeah, I'm just going to turn the digger on. I'll turn the crusher on. I think it's still got a bit in. There it is. So it goes in here, goes up there, and it goes into that trailer. So we'll put some in. know this looks a bit of a weird way to load it. Just trying to level it out a bit for the digger. If it means I have to use this to load it for a bit. Load it with this. I have my screen. So yeah, we're going to end the video there, so thank you for watching, please like and subscribe, and as we listen to next time, bye for now.